That's... Wow.
Thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. That's one! Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir. The weapon is destroyed. Start the attack.